Well, it makes it a lot more fun for Cabo and we hope for you guys, too. You know, we owe you a debt of gratitude just for coming to the San Diego Zoo today. When you walk in those front gates, you're already helping us with our wildlife conservation efforts worldwide. And let's face it, conservation is even more important in 2006 than it was back in Dr. Perry's day. We have a lot more people on the planet. That means a lot less animal habitat. That equals a greater number of threatened and endangered species. That makes Cabo sad. Let's see if you can do it. Makes you sad.
Yes, it does.
So please do your part wherever you travel. Take only pictures. Leave only footprints. Please enjoy the rest of your stay at the world famous San Diego Zoo. Bye-bye, everybody.
Thank you.